Howdy, good, good.
Hey, Dave.
What are you doing?
Good. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah,
I had another go.
Pretty good.
People say, where did you go to school?
Okay. And Annabelle was on the opposite.
I do.
Hello.
I mean, and they haven't really traveled.
Now, it's Robbie.
David did something similar with Alan about 3 months ago. I didn't go to the panel, but it's pretty good people. It's very
you again.
That's it.
Wow, the last one. I'll record you unpacking it.
Huh?
I'm recording you unpacking it.
Oh, thank you.
Now, is this for personal or is this for a local paper or something?
Not for local paper, but it's accessible eventually.
What have you got?
Look at that. That's nice.
Very happy. You contacted me about Chinsaw.
When what's this face? It's the one
I thought you were finished.
I'm just doing it very well with my
One-handed. You're doing all right.
Hello, everybody.
You want a hand?
Good afternoon, everybody.
Put the fizz on there, it'd be great.
Attention, just for a short while.
Fantastic.
You have to have that as well.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fabulous.
Welcome, everybody, to Signal Point Gallery. My name is Leah Gray, the Arts Officer for the Alexandria Council.
I love it. I'd like to begin by acknowledging that how fortunate we are to enjoy the celebration in the heart of Gary.
It's not working, is it?
I would also like to welcome to everyone who's in the show. It's just
the artistic colours,
not the dominant.
Oh, okay.
Just a few acknowledgements before I hand over to our opening speakers. I'd just like to acknowledge that our very supportive of the arts mayor is here, Pete Parks, and his wife Tracy, welcome. Chair of our Arts Advisory Committee is here, Steve Reid, welcome. The CEO of Kathie Muir, Anthony, welcome. We have representatives from the Art Gallery of South Australia as well, and also Steve, welcome to Annabelle's family and his family. Quickly, there was a team of amazing bees that worked this week and have worked previously to make this amazing thing together. So I would just like to a big warm acknowledgement for Eleanor Scichitano, Caroline Bannock. Keep going, they're amazing. Samuel Mulcahy, Ian DeGrucci and David Kerr, this is beautiful. I'll call them memory here, the popular scene. And the amazing Kathie Muir. And the amazing Jen Maker, you know, she's been a bit busy, but she still managed to do all of this stuff for this week. And at least of all, Annabelle, who's a whole appreciation for this, because she died last year, just working till the absolute, you know, just absolutely amazing. I just want to mention that proceeds of the sales of all of these artworks will go towards the book. So there's so many good reasons to buy that artwork. And when you read the book as well, you see, if you've got a piece of hers, hang on to it.